The Favor Day Non Day project deals with the quality evaluation of different organic products over the processing chain. So it's in particular focused on sustainability and miniaturization, so the results could be particularly interesting for small producers and small processing companies. In this video, I'm going to show you three different examples about jam production, about apple juice quality, and about drying of tomato and strawberries. One traditional way of producing jam in small scale is cooking, so mixing together sugar and fruit at boiling temperature. The result is often a product which has a poor retention of many important compounds as in their flavor and of the aroma. What we tried to do in the project was to optimize a new approach which guarantees the production of jams in a machine that creates a vacuum. And this is very important for the final product because it means that we can produce jam at a lower temperature, which guarantees a higher retention of health compounds, and it recovers all the volatile compounds that are otherwise lost. And so we have a final product which has a better taste and it's healthier. This is one of the results that we obtained. As you can see, this graph compares the ascorbic acid content, which is important for the nutritional quality, and in the vacuum jam, which is the method that we developed, there is a higher content of this molecule, which means a nutritional quality which is better. A second result is about the taste. So also in this case, as you can see, we have more volatiles, which means more aroma, better flavor in the vacuum jam compared to the home method. What we did during the project was comparing a traditional method of producing apple juice, which is by using a technology called rack frame press, and a novel technology which uses a water press. This second approach is particularly interesting because it guarantees the production of a juice which is of higher quality. And for example, it has a higher antioxidant capacity, as you can see from the graph. And this, of course, means that the juice has a color which is maintained more during time. Another example is about drying, which is an ancient technique to preserve food. Usually drying is done by an oven, which is powered by electricity. In this case, during the project, we tested the novel approach, which uses solar power. So we have a technology that is more sustainable because it uses the sun not only to dry the food, but also to power ventilation inside the machine, which guarantees a better drying. We tested this technology on different fruit and vegetables, and what I want to show you is that we have on strawberries and tomato, when solar dried, a better color, a brighter color, and of course also in this case a better taste, as it's shown by the graph about the umami molecule, so characteristic for the flavor of tomato. In conclusion, we can say that the Favor Day Non Day project is proving very effective because it shows that there are many novel technologies around that help keeping a high quality of organic fruit and vegetables over the processing chains. And these results are in particular important for small producers.